I would like to call the following the... No, this is Patrick. Edgeguard. Why does he have Diddy Kong's fair? Tell me this isn't the best Clank animation of all time. I am assuming that Patrick is going to be heavy, and for a heavy he has a lot of interesting tools with that Diddy Kong fair and that Bowser side B. Patrick saw you could grab people off the ground and really said,
Spider!